Welcome to Let's Play Alien Isolation. I've been really excited about this game. I've actually been saving it for a long time. And since the new Alien movie will be coming out eventually, I figured it'd be the best time to do it. Now see, to understand how excited I am about the new movie, and especially this game, the chance to get to play it, I am one of the biggest Alien fans in the world. I mean, first off, I got this guy. This guy's fantastic. I mean, I've got H.R. Giger art book. H.R. Giger's book about Alien. And even a copy of the script for Alien 3. Or at least the original draft script. Can you believe that? I mean, it's not even, like, one of the good ones. the things I find on Shop Goodwill. I missed an opportunity to get an autographed picture from Aliens, but that's beside the point. I am a huge Aliens fan. It's my favorite movie series, period. And so I'm really excited to play this game. And hopefully the movie comes out and it'll actually be good. I have my opinions about Prometheus. I'm not going to rant to them here, but let's go ahead and get started. Now I'm going to start off by saying I did something a little bit different on this one. I did a little bit of research before I played. I often don't. I usually go in blind, and that kind of messes me up sometimes. So this time, I did a little bit of research before I did my thing, so that I didn't have to worry about anything holding me up, like something I didn't realize or trying to, you know, figure out the game or anything. So I see we got 5 difficulties. I'm gonna go medium. And the reason why I said start a new game, even though I said I hadn't played it, is because I had started to record and realized that I didn't have my speakers right. So I'm adjusting it to that. That should be okay. I don't want it to be too dark, because I don't like really dark games. Like, it's not about being against horror. I mean, you guys know I love horror games. Just not games that you can't see anything, because then at that point it's not really a game, you know. Now, unless that's like an element in the game, like lurking. Let's put that guy right there.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up.
Do with this guy.
This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
It's fantastic. Game
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days.
I'm familiar.
We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing.
It's kind of suspicious as hell. I don't trust him.
You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
He trying real hard. This fucking pushy ass company salesman, come on. Just my little shirt here. Mega Man. Oh yeah. Shout out to Clement. It's Clement. Clement J64. Like my favorite YouTuber, to be honest. Ooh, panty shot. Fantastic. The move keys to walk. This looks absolutely fucking gorgeous. See your feet. Get dressed, yeah. We don't want to catch her death of cold. Man, I hope ships actually look like this in the future. Wally. Maybe not. I've never seen that movie. So, you know. I don't know why I'm referencing it. I'm an idiot. Search here. Yeah, sure. Take all. Interesting. I love the zero rest involved. It's fantastic. 2137 Taylor. Let's see what's going on with this. Oh. Shoes on, Adidas. Because all day I dream about sex, baby. Oh no. Can I take a pee-pee? Can I take a poopy? Ah. What good is a game unless you can take a poop? Yep. Nothing makes sense like getting dressed and then soaking yourself. Do now. I wasn't paying any attention. I'm just, oh, okay. I'm just, this actually is so fantastic. This is fucking awesome, man. Look at it. It looks great. Look at that suit. I know I'm not emoting it very much. What can I say? Oh, there's the Purina dog chow door. Awesome. It's internal. I don't like to emote that much, I guess. It depends on the situation. Oh, look. Hey, somebody. Hey, let's go talk to this guy. Hey, dude.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Is he a robot? All the little details. Yeah, I've been playing way too much Payday 2 and freaking Team Fortress 2, and I just haven't really been playing stuff like this, like AAA games, titles, or whatever you want to call them. Ooh, cool. I can press buttons and do nothing. Let's go continue our main mission. Wrong direction. There we go. Sorry, I have to adjust it because I have a webcam sitting on top of my monitor. And it just bothers me. I'm not centered. I'm getting distracted. When did I start? Oof. Sudden. Monkey wrench. Wait, what is that? What does that do? Oh, that's a peek button. Okay, cool. Wait. Okay. So back this way. Space toilet. Interactables. This is good stuff, man. This is good stuff. Nothing's happening yet. So. Hey, buddy.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either.
Alright.
Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Cornflakes, bran flakes, porridge oats, milk,
all
butter,
personnel
corn,
to the
sugar.
Bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hey, buddy. Hey, dude. What's up? Hey guy. How's it going? Doing alright? What's with that shirt? That weird bandana, like teardrop.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
I left my homework. Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious me. Everything is Star Wars references with me.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors.
I don't know where that came from.
Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers portside over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again.
Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. It's going down. It's going down. Hello, someone get the president. It's going down. Oh.
The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
It's a party.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
Oh, she is gonna die very soon.
Depressurizing. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Spoke so difficult.
Taylor Ripley, hold on!
Samuels! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
Well, that went to shit. As they say, that escalated rapidly. Put my own spin on it. You know, just. Crafting. I didn't know the game had this. I didn't do that much research. Okay, guys. Let's calm down. Okay, let's quit crowding me. Okay. It's good that they still got that crisscross diamond pattern in the future. Because, I mean, space rednecks need something to put on their trunks. Can't just suicide and go down here like you can. Please tell me it gets awesome very quickly. Love how the spaceships are like designed specifically to have ominous lighting. I mean, to be honest, if I had a spaceship, I would at least want part of it to look like that. To manually save. Ooh, ethanol. Nice. Let me do indeed save my game. Because from what I understand, saving your game is going to be a very good necessity. Damn. And it's an exploration game too, so that means I'm going to be like constantly searching, exploring everything. Oh, buddy boy.
Warning. Sevastopol stability compromised.
I gotta try to get out of the habit of doing it, trying to like not miss anything. Oh, well, there's a fire. Oh, that's a shit. Look at that fucking fire effector. That is awesome. Anything over here? Stop it. Stop doing that. They obviously want me to go here. Ooh, look at that giant fan. What is this, Silent Hill? Precarious. Let's see what's going on. On the terminal. This Valve's festival first is being decommissioned. So it's being decommissioned. So it's really all they want to tell us. So it's going bye bye. Which means that there are probably folks desperate to keep it open. Which means doing stupid stuff. Like. Fuck! You funny guy, game. You funny guy. You very funny indeed. You spook me. Oh, video game, you spook me, video game. I'm an idiot. Oh, I like the... Wait, hold on. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I like the sort of, outdated look of the whole thing. Wait, hold on. Wait. I'm looking up, but, retrieve it, can I? What is it around here? Uh-oh. Graffiti, awesome. Let's see what it says. Someone new. You always knew. No working Joe. Forgotten. Strangers. Interesting. What's down there, though? I want to see what's down there. It's just hitting all the good spots, isn't it, in this game? It's just... Oh, man, it's so great. Can I go through there, too? I can. Awesome. So that was something I definitely needed to do, just for the merits of getting extra items. See, fuck, I can't talk, man. This game is fucking. Oh man, it's making me excited. Okay. No. Okay. See, that's what I love about games like this. You explore them and you're rewarded with entertaining things and. Items, what does that say? Everyone is responsible for safety. That ejector's for, wait, what does it say? Moving. want to see if there's anything interesting on it. Exploring.
Hello? Anyone here?
Guess I can't do that yet, huh? I guess I'm on the bottom of the ship. I guess they're all power doors. Forgot. Someone's having a hard time sort of dealing with this, ain't they? Oof, I don't know what that was. F you. Trust no one. Out. Oh shit. This life. Friends. Wait. Welcome to the end of the line. Tomorrow. Tomorrow together in the future. Oh, buddy boy.
Isn't anything here work?
As in the words of Spaceballs, fuck. Even in the future, nothing works. I know I'm kind of being a little leisurely with this. Okay, I'm gonna save my game. I'm gonna go up until the next save point and then I'm gonna cut it. Because I really want to keep seeing what this game has to offer. Because, oh my god, this is so fucking awesome. Let's hit the button. Ah! I like that. It's priming it just like a. Reminds me of Jurassic Park. Let's access this terminal and see what's going on. If you're looking for our stash, I've moved it. Let me open. Storeroom, you should be able to find it. The code is 0340. Okay, awesome. Look how it works.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Whoa, what?
I'm going!
There are people here. I mean, we already know that. I should go where the people are. This music is getting kinda ominous though. 42. That's the meaning of life. Take all. Good thing I did that. Oh. I guess that wasn't where I was supposed to go. Okay. What, was I hallucinating or something? Oh, flip that. Wait, I wonder, does that mean I can check out other stuff? Other stuff now? See what's going on? I don't know, that's probably not a good idea. Like, I see. Oh, wait, hold on. Oof. That is sensitive. Yes. Get all that. Q to access the crafting menu. It's not. Wait, hold on. Whoa, this is cool. Okay, let's see. So, I need to craft that, I guess. Craft that. And then craft that. Awesome. So it's got crafting in the same vein as The Last of Us. Okay, let's see what's going on. Oh shit. Oh my god. Awesome. Little bitty things like that. That is nice touch. Wait. Fuck. I wasted that flare. That's why I didn't want it. Damn it. I'm an idiot. No. No authority, no hope. Yeah, I'm not very good at controls on some of these. Rip. Shit. This fucking place went hardcore apocalypse, didn't it? To us. Ion torch. Oof, buddy. I should see what's back over here. Ah, absolutely nothing, huh? Okay, so that means I gotta go back down this other side. Fucking flares. Oh, here we go. Okay, let's get the temporary power on. What is this? Oh, buddy.
Marshall Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Well, well, well. It looks like we're having troubles. The compound. Oogly doogly. Well, I see that the next thing that they have that we have to do is to go through this vent, which I assume is going to be the next part of the game, where it starts getting up, cranking up the spoopiness. As such, I'm going to go ahead and save it here, and I'm going to go ahead and end the video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you liked it. And I'll just see you in the next one. Thanks, guys. See ya.